Jury deliberations are underway in the murder trial of the man accused of killing the founder of Miami Subs, Gus Boulis. Anthony Big Tony Moscatiello is accused of hiring a hitman to gun down Gus Boulis back in 2001. But now, Moscatiello blames the murder on businessman Adam Kadan. At the time, Boulis and Kadan were feuding over control of a casino business which Boulis built. But prosecutors argue that Moscatiello had the motive to kill Boulis. If convicted, he could be sentenced to death.